I started loving hiking because I was exposed by my late mother when I was still young, and then we used to do like a lot of like blade canyon walks, and we do like a 3 kilometer walk, and yeah, looking at the scenery, I started falling in love with it. And then my mom passed, and then I just decided I'm gonna take it to another level, and then started doing like serious hikes, and yeah, and that's how it started. I fell in love with it, but doing Tintswalo was at the beginning, it's scary because it's the highest in the Southern Africa, and you're like, am I gonna do it? Is it doable? Am I gonna get to the peak? But once you're in the zone, I think you get to be comfortable. And more than anything, the people that I hike with are very nice people. They are positive. When you let, when you start letting down, they are there just to give you an encouragement to say, no, just take a deep breath, you're gonna do it. And then we started walking. And Tintswalo was, we had amazing things. Like we had nice people. So it was challenging because the more you go higher, the more difficulty you have in like breathing. But then other than that, you overcome that. And it was a beautiful hike. I submitted, I left footprints in the Lesotho Mountains, and it's amazing. And I had my girl with me, Misa, who's always there with me when we do like our serious hikes. So it was just amazing. It was beautiful. Thank you.